what is your general impression of the youth mobility?
So it felt well prepared.
We had a good organization.
Friendly persons.
And it was really instructive in order to learn a new thing and new skills. What were the highlights of the mobility for you?
The mood.
The mood, the good mood, okay.
The friendships, meeting new people.
Okay.
The informal framework of the workshop.
Yeah, okay.
And the communication spirit.
Yeah, it was really great. So, what were the difficult moments? So maybe we had a long day and sometimes too heavy. Maybe it should have been better to cut the day sometimes and to do a week more long. Also time management, which was sometimes a little bit difficult, but it was, according to us, the only thing. Has your view of the Prodest project somehow changed?
Yeah, it's more clear now that we had the workshops.
We better understand the facilitator role.
Yeah, it's more clear for us. Also, the first aims and goals of the Prodest project, basically. As I said, through the presentation, the workshop, and all the roles we had, all the things we will have to transfer, all the things we will have to do in order to reach the target group are more clear. So, what new skills have you gained? What new things have you learned?
How to avoid a conflict with other persons.
It was great to have the presentation of Pedranta in order to learn how to avoid a conflictual situation.
Problem solving
too. And also communication skills and teamwork skills. It was really useful to learn how to work together efficiently without being in conflict. How can you use the experience from this mobility back home in personal life as well as in the Prodest activities?
Useful for facilitator work.
Yeah, indeed. All the things we learned were great because when we will have to transfer all the activities of Prodest project during the plot, we will be more able to do the things waited.
And for the daily life, we have improved our communication skills, so it will help us in our daily life.
Okay, how did you feel in this international, intercultural environment?
We felt well integrated since the beginning, even if we were all new.
Yeah, really, it was really comfortable and very friendly and good communication. So it was really great to share all this week with all the other people coming from different intercultural backgrounds and different countries. It was really great to share one entire week with them. How would you summarize the mobility in one word? So
really instructive.
Instructive, okay.
Great.
Great.
Good mood.
Good mood, okay. Upskilling.
And wonderful.
Wonderful.
Fantastic.